dress that I got off Sam's.
Her image is distorted, screaming, is it worth it anymore? No. Are you scared of the...
This is totally unofficial, and this is why fans shouldn't buy unofficial stuff. So this is all about Little Mix, right? Does that look like,
at any point,
that's us to you? That's Maylian and Jade with Philip's daughter, Chloe Green, the owner of Topshop's daughter.
But when?
Yeah, it is.
But when was she with? I didn't remember Mia.
That was at the Brits, yeah. We got a picture with his daughter at the Brits, and they've put in this picture into the Little Mix book.
Maybe like, Jessie was the spoiler.
That is not Jessie. That's why it's unofficial. Because it's full of lies.
I would live in LA.
Where would I live? Where would I want to live? Jessie, where would I want to live?
LA?
It's got all much kind of
California!
California, yeah.
No! New York. I would love to live in New York. Get to the heart you hold inside. I hate cheese! How dare you ask me that question?
She does like cheese. I'm a fan of cheddar, and that's about. Oh, and feta cheese. Cheddar and feta cheese are my favourite.
I like goat's cheese.
No, not on my road.
I like goat's cheese.
My favourite boy band.
Careful what you say here, Jessica.
My favourite boy band. Well, when I was younger, it was NSYNC, and they probably still are my favourite, even though they're not together. I loved B2K.
B2K!
Woo! I love a bit of B2K. But at the moment...
B5. At the moment, who's your favourite boy band, Leanne? Oh. Who?
I misinterpreted the question.
So is it Leanne?
Union
Jake. Get out!
Having long hair. Well, I don't know. Everyone's got qualities that I would love to have. Barry's got amazing eyes. Leanne's got a
few. What, and you haven't? I was just silly.
Yeah. Yours are like.
Jack, Jessie, so are yours.
No, Barry's are like. I just love the shape of Barry's eyes. They're a lovely shape.
You've all got big,
beautiful eyes. And then
yeah, but not Leanne, like mine. Not like mine, Leanne.
She's all like a bronzed goddess.
Then I had the freaking. What did you say?
I said, and then I'd like to be you because you're a bronze goddess.
Anyway,
and I'd like to have. I'd like to be any one of them any day. I'd like to be see what it's like to be skinny for a day.
Sorry.
No, it's true. I would. It'd be lovely. I wonder if I'd feel light and dainty. We're like. And then Jade, just because she's got amazing hair. No. Are you scared of the things that they might put? Right, I'd take Perry on holiday. I'd take.
Why?
She's just fun to be with. And then I would take Leanne to a nightclub because she knows how to party. And then I'd take Jade in for a girly chat. Because me and Jade have very similar things to talk about.
I would take Jade on a night out because she knows how to boogie woogie. I'd take Perry. Oh wait, what is it? Night in talk and
holiday.
And holiday. Well, Jessie gets sunburnt easily, so I'd leave her in England and we'd have night in together because we used to do that when we lived together, and then me and Perry would go to, where did we go, Perry? Go to the Alps.
Everyone's taking me on holiday, I'm so lucky.
I get too big-headed. It's only because Jessie burns easily, so.
Bye, Jogan. Bring you down, down to
the side. The guy from EastEnders, he's married to the blonde woman, Max from EastEnders.
I was a bean, which made the play.
I'm not staying. Her celebrity crush is Zayn Malik.
My celebrity crush is my boyfriend. Gosh, it's my boyfriend. I'm not going to say someone else, am I?
Oh, Johnny
Depp.
You're not the only one, so let them criticize. You're untouchable.
Right, okay, so as everyone knows, this is my mum, Debbie. And this is Zayn's mum, Trisha! We're in Sheffield now doing the gig and they've come to see you. We've seen our sisters and stuff, so it's gonna be a good night, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's gonna be good. It's gonna be brilliant!
Showtime, Kiddly Wink. No feelings, but nobody that's a for the pain. No, no, no. They can rip you, bring you down, down through the size. But they will never get to the heart you hold inside.